He scared him. It's not gonna hurt.
Look at some. They like it. Bird is hungry. I'll get some that. Pigeon!
Doesn't hurt.
Pigeons!
It's not gonna hurt you. Chelsea?
A pirate.
That's a pirate boat?
Yeah. Look at the boat. Hey, can I tell you something?
What?
One time I saw a pirate, Peter Pan pirate, and he had Captain Hook and Wendy. And
I'm going to have to find you, but I am bringing you in.
Just come in that room and help me.
Okay.
Mama, we went swimming in the water fountain.
I know, she told me.
And the other water fountain went sprinkling.
Yeah, there was a pineapple water.
Pineapple. Victoria's been in that pineapple before.
Hey, show me a trick. Sure you can. Just push yourself over.
No,
there you go. Try it, Chels.
Okay.
Come on, Victoria, let's go now.
Woo-hoo.
Come on, Chelsea, one more time, let's go.
Give Chelsea a hug when she gets down.
Okay. No, I don't want to do it again.
Okay, well then don't.
I'll do another trick.
Well, hurry up, one more bounce and let's go, honey. We got to go. Chelsea, what kind of fish are you going to catch?
Not yet, we got to get it.
Blue.
A what? A blue fish?
Purple.
A purple fish. What kind of fish are you going to catch, Brooke?
A giant.
A giant fish? What kind of fish are you going to catch?
And then when we know, we'll see the fish.
What are you looking for, Chels? Salamanders?
My foot is down.
Oh boy. Why? We're gonna go fish now.
Now?
Yep. Wait, first we need you know what we need? Where's your bread?
In my bag.
It's in the pink bag.
Okay, Chelsea, are you ready?
You want me to get it?
Chelsea, you ready?
Is there any fish in there?
See any? Put your lines in here. Keep watching it. It'll come out.
Just. You do? Okay.
Wait, Brooke, don't stand on that log, please, okay? Whoa. We don't want to fall in.
Whoa.
That bobber goes under the water, Brookie. That means you have a fish. Okay?
What?
You have this under the water. Here, Chelsea. Lift it up.
I don't have a grip.
Okay.
I got one.
Not yet.
I don't have
it. Okay, choose in the water.
There you go, Chels.
See, if it's short like this, when they run, it'll stay up.
Okay,
ready?
Don't go
run.
Near trees. Go on.
This one.
This thing.
Huh? run.
They're going to be exhausted. Ready? Set? No, that's not. It's all blurry.
Two.
It's all blurry. What'd you do?
Ready? Run, Brookie, run!
I see.
You're just gonna look at sky when you pull it up like that. Don't press any button. Don't press that button.
I see!
Should I sit down or do you want to fly your kite? Or...
Let me see.
We can rest. You want to rest? Take a rest break?
Huh?
Okay. focusing? Can you see close? See. Gotta press.
I don't see what he's got.
Do you wanna go out? You wanna run? Huh?
You haven't smiled for 3 days and now you're on camera and you're smiling. What are you putting on a front?
For Chelsea or me?
No, you.
I haven't smiled for 3 days?
Nope. Now you put on a front, huh? What?
You go break the stick, honey.
What?
I've been smiling a lot.
Hey, buggy.
Okay, we ready to fly our kite, bro? Huh?
You know what? You won't fly if you crush the stick. You want it broken? Huh?
You know, you're sitting in duck stuff, by the way. No, you're sitting on it. You're sitting on it. No, you are. Let me see.
It's everywhere.
I know, it's right on your pants now in the back.
I didn't sit on it, I sat right here.
Oh. Okay. She's gonna look out for you. Are you ready?
See if you can find one, Chels. What are you getting, Chels? What kind?
Okay, nobody walked in the mud.
Come on, we're going. Your arm hurt?
No. 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 Yours? Get my walking stick.
What are you making, Brooke? You're burying your hand. Uh-oh, the battery's dying. Say some last words before the battery dies.
The moral of life is, remember, have a lot of energy. Sure.
So you're entitled to what, 3/4?
Well, I'm just wondering, what would you think?
Half.
Only half, or would you feel guilty about that?
I think I would have been generous.
Oh, now he's changing, huh? You think 3/4?
That what you think you deserve is 3/4.
Well, I don't know.
I only
do you
offered
think half's
half.
Enough, or do you think half's you being a little bit of a chintz, knowing that you wouldn't have got it in the first place? So even if you get a quarter, you really should be grateful.
Mm-hmm. Deep?
Yep.
Why? Why deep?
Look at the man out there. See how deep it is?